Hi viewers, this is Meenakshi from Maxito. Welcome to my channel. You are watching Ganesh Tutorials. Are you ready to learn? Let me start the class.
Exercise number 5.3, page number 112. Third problem, subdivision number 7. Here they given A is equal to 8, A n is equal to 62, S n is equal to 210. We are supposed to find the value of N and D, right? Excuse me, da. Ah, yes. So now what we suppose to listen. Here they given a AN and SN A. Clear? Excuse me. What happened, da? Dinesh? Sanjay? Excuse me, Sanjay? Okay. Now, what we supposed to do to find the value of N and D? Yes, da, I can hear you. Network Hey, please network. Check your network, da. Dinesh? Hey, da, chowna ke. Dinesh? Na, online class rumbu imse. Hello? Okay, the others, are you able to hear me? Dinesh, please check your network, da. Please, da. Dinesh, my humble request. Chai, okay, da. So, now what we supposed to do? Find the N value and D value. Excuse me, can anyone? Nth formula. What is the nth formula here? What is the nth formula? Which one nth formula? Nth term or nth sub? Why we are using a sum of the term? Listen, I gave this as a homework. You already completed, right? So I want the answer from. We want to value of N and D. Okay, pa. Why we supposed to use SN formula here? Chari, okay. When we initiated a SN value, then what we will get? In that SN, 2K and D should be there. So D also we need to find. Instead of D, AN. Super, excellent. Very good. Super. Very good. Instead of putting a D value, we can go with AN. Then A plus AN. Very good. Next. A also they given, AN also they given. Then. Excuse me. Okay, let me use it. SN is equal to. That is nth sum. SN is equal to. N by 2. A plus AN. Is right? Excuse me? Okay. Now. Then 210 is equal to N by 2. Then A value. AN value. Okay. Then 210 is equal to N by 2. 8 plus 62. 70. Now we can cancel it. 1, 2, 2, 35. So 210 is equal to N into 35. Then 35 is equal to N. Now shall we cancel it? 135 is 35. 635 are 210, right? Excuse me. So 6 is equal to N. Now what are you supposed to do? We found a N value. Next. So we have a N value and the AN value, A value. So we can use. We know that AN also, A, AN and N we know. We need to find a D. What formula are we supposed to use? Very good. Nth term. Nth term. So AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. So in this, AN what it is? 62, A value, 8 plus N minus 1, 6 minus 1, right? D value, D. So 62, minus 8 plus 5D, sorry, equal to 5D. Clear? Excuse me. 62 minus 8, 50. 50, When you're subtracting 62 minus 8. Right. 62 minus 8, what it is? 50 equal to 5D. Then D is equal to 54 by 5. Clear? Excuse me. Are you clear? Check the answer. Check the answer. You can cross check your answers. Asif, may I know what is your answer? Gunashri? Same answer. Madesh. Cherry. Next, Veena. Very good, wow. Okay. Harshini. Okay. Next question. Super. Next question. 7th one. A n is equal to 4. D is equal to 2. Then S n is equal to minus 14. Then we need to find the n value and a value. Okay, okay. Now you can tell me how to find it. A value 4. D value 2. S n value minus 14. We need to find the n and a. Nth formula also. Here we know that a n, right? So, sum of nth term. So, S n is equal to n by 2 a plus a n. So, S n is equal to n by 2 a value 4, a n value. Sorry, we need to find a value, no? Then how we can use this formula? A n equal to 4, a value. And we need a n value also. Think over that. We can go to some other method. Okay, they give a d value. Shall we use this a n as a plus n minus 1 into d? Real clear, excuse me. I just aggregate a n is equal to n by 2. A plus n minus 1 into d. That is a n formula here. Excuse me, pa. Clear? So now, S n, that is minus 14 is equal to n by 2. A value we need to find. So 2a plus n minus 1. N also we need to find, right? N minus 1. D value 2. Clear? Excuse me. Okay, da. Minus 14 is equal to n by 2. Now we can simplify 2a plus 2n minus 2. Because the 2 is common, just multiplied inside. Clear? Excuse me. Next. Now 2 is common in all the terms. You just take a 2. So minus 14 is equal to n into 2. Then 2a plus n minus 1 divided by 2. Right? The same 2. Are you clear? Then 2 cancel. Remaining minus 14 is equal to, you can multiply the n inside. N here a is there. No, we can't use this formula. When we get a n squared only, we are able to do it. 2 into a. They didn't give the a value, n value. D also they give one. You just think it. We can't use this formula. Excuse me. They given a an and D and SN. Okay, wait. You just think of the answer. Excuse me. You just think it. What formula supposed to use? When we are using an, we will get a plus D equation. Then in this also, yes. An. What it is, that make it clear. Nth term, when we use the nth term formula, we will get a plus 2n. Okay, next, after finding this, after getting this, Wait, an is equal to 4. Okay. Okay, now we can put a Sn formula. Very good, super. So we can put a an value. We will get a plus 2n. So among this, how it is possible? A plus in terms of a plus n, right? Maybe we can't get that a plus d. In terms of a plus n only, we'll get the equation. So right. Then a n value, we know that 4. 4 is equal to 4 plus n minus 1 into d value 2. So 4 is equal to a plus 2n minus 2. Then you can transpose the plus 2 this side. The minus 2 to left hand side become plus 2. So 4 plus 2 is equal to a plus 2n. Then 6 is equal to a plus 2n. Then 6. Now we just assume that the 6 is equal to a plus 2n, the equation number 1. Right? Usually we are taking as an equation, right? Excuse me, da. Yes. Now we can try with the Sn for the same pair of linear equation. When we get in Sn also the same pair of linear equation, we will go with the elimination method. Clear? Otherwise, we will think over that. Are you clear? Excuse me? Okay. Now, Sn. So, Sn formula, Sn is equal to n by 2 a plus an. Now, an value was 4. So, see here, minus 14 is equal to n by 2 a plus 4. So, when we are multiplying, when we are solving this equation, I will get na by 2 plus 2. Now, you can tell me it is a linear paraffinity equation or not? No, it is not a linear paraffinity equation. When it is a paraffinity equation, we should cancel this by elimination method, both. Right? But it is not a linear paraffinity equation. So, what we supposed to do, here we have a only hope, that is, a is equal to, the equation, 6 is equal to a plus 2n. So, from this, you should write a is equal to 6 minus 2n. Are you clear? Excuse me. Now, in this a value, you can substitute it here. Clear, pa? In that a value, you can substitute it here. Now, you can see n into a value 6 minus 2n plus 4. Then, 14 into 2 minus 28 is equal to n into 6 minus 2n plus 4. Then, next, plus 6 plus 4, 10. Then, now we can multiply n inside 10n minus 2n squared. Then we can transpose all the terms should be in a right hand side. Then 0 is equal to 10n minus 2n squared plus 28. Now see here, we can write in a standard form. The standard form is minus 2n squared plus 10n plus 28. Then divided by, we can multiply minus or divide by minus. We will get, we want the first term, that is n squared, the term is positive. I multiply. So 0 is equal to 2n squared minus 10n minus 28. Then 0 is equal to, now 2 is common in all the terms, so you can divide 2 also. Then 0 is equal to n squared minus 5n minus 14. Then n minus 1, we can find the factors as usual factorization method. Multiplication of 2 term, it is become minus 14. Sum of a 2 term, it is minus 5. So the numbers are minus 7 and 2. Then you should divide by the coefficient of n squared, that is 1. So the factors are x minus 7 and x plus 2. Clear? So n is equal to 7. Then n is equal to minus 2. Are you clear or not? Then here, the terms n is equal to minus 2, the terms is never be a negative. So we can take only positive number, that is n is equal to 7. So now we can substitute this n is equal to 7 in equation number 1. So the a equation is 6 minus 2n. So a equal to 6 minus 2 into 7. So a equal to 6 minus 14. Then a equal to minus 8. Are you clear? Excuse me. Thank you, Vena. Thank you. Sorry, we thought it is 6n minus 2. That is 6 minus 2n. Sure. Now you can see here how we will solve the problem. This one, a equal to 3. They given n is equal to 8. S is equal to 192. What are we supposed to use? Here we have a value and the Sn, S value, then n value. Sn formula. So in this Sn formula, what are the things we needed? A value and d value, n value. So, all the things should be here, right? So, we can use a Sn. Are you all clear or not? Sum of nth term. Okay. Why we can't use here an formula? That is also you should know, right? We don't have a an value. Very good. Super. Very good. Very good. So, Sn is equal to n by 2. 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So, n value, what it is? 8 by 2. 2 into a value 3 plus n minus 1, 8 minus 1, d value we need to find, then Sn value 192. Are you clear? Okay, next 192 is equal to 4. I just cancelled 4. 2, 3 is 6 plus 8 minus 1. Very okay. Next, now we can transpose 192 divided by 4 is equal to 6 plus 70. Will you all be able to cancel this? You just go with the 2 table. 2 table. 2 2s are here, 8 2s are, sorry, 9 2s are 18. 6 2s are again 1 2s are 2, 4 2s are 8, remaining one 8 2s are 16. So 48. 48 is equal to 6 plus 70, then 48 minus 6 is equal to 70, then 42 is equal to 70, then 42 by 7 is equal to D. Now it will cancel what it is? 6 is equal to D. Clear? You can cancel 1 7 to 7, 6 7 is 48. Clear? Excuse me, any doubt? Are you clear? Now we found out a d value, that's all, they're asking only d value. Clear, pa? Hey, okay. Last term, next one, last problem. Shall we complete the last problem? 10th one. L is equal to 28. What is the L, da? What is the L here? Last term, right. Yes, and they given R. And there are 9 terms, totally 9 terms. So what it means, what it is? Totally 9 terms. Actually, given L is equal to 28, S is equal to 144, and there are total 9 terms. Total 9 terms, it means N is equal to 9, right? Excuse me. The given here is a wording, right? That is N is equal to 7, it means. Then A equal to, we need to find. Now you can tell me what formula we can use it. Here we have Sn. That's all. Listen, you can check Sn or An. When they given a Sn, you can go with the Sn formula. When they given a An, you can go with the An formula, right? Clear? Okay. So, sum of nth term. So, Sn is equal to n by 2. We have last term also, right? So, we can go with the formula. A plus N. Very good. So Sn 144 equal to n value 9 by 2. A value we need to find. Now L value is 28. Is it visible that day? Asif, is it visible? Asif? Too large. Please check your screen. For me, it's banned with this character. Screen width. Did you see my two fingers there? This side? One two. Here? Now. Others. Hey, baby, it is only for zooming for you, da. You just zoom out in your screen. Yes. As if you can zoom out your screen. Did you get it, da? Yes, da. Thank you, da. Now, see here. Listen, da. Now, the same thing. 144. Reciprocal. 2 by 9. Equal to A plus 28. So, what we supposed to do? Shall we cancel this? Mudima. 3 table. 24, right? Is it possible only, no? 3 3 is 4 3 is 12. Remaining 2. 24. 8 3 is 24, right? Next. 1 3 is 3. 1 3 is 3, remaining 1, 18, 6 3 is 8. Clear? Excuse me. So 16 into 2, 16 into 2 equal to A plus 28. So now 16 into 2, 32 is equal to A plus 28. Then 32 minus 28 equal to A. Then what it is? 32 minus 28. 4. So 4 is equal to A. Right? That is A is equal to 4. Clear? Excuse me. What are they asking here? Only A they are asking, right? So we found out A. Do you have any doubt?
I hope in this video you make clear about the problem. Thank you for watching my video. If it is any doubt, you can ask me in a comment.